Welcome to the class of editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding the editorial written by Ronojoy Sen, and the name of the editorial is The Politics of Parliamentary Paralysis. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2. Plus this is very important for political science and public administration optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about how the disruptions in the parliament is causing the stifling of the function of parliament, and how the parliament is not being able to perform its role and functions as has been conferred onto it by the Constitution of India. This editorial is also about how the disruptions, they play a predominant and phenomenal and an effective role in making this parliamentary form of government a success. Now, in order to understand this editorial, we need to know something about parliamentary form of government. Now, what is a parliamentary form of government? A form of government in which the executive is derived out of the legislative body. Now parliament, in a parliamentary form of government, though predominantly it is a legislative body, it is a body to legislate the laws, but in this form of government the executive is also derived out of this parliament. So the executive and the legislature, they are part of this common body called parliament. Now, why have we chosen this parliamentary form of government? We have chosen this form of government because we wanted execution of the policies, we wanted legislation of the policies being done in a controlled manner. Now, what is this controlled manner? Controlled manner means we had chosen this form of government because we wanted the executive to always remain accountable to the parliament. We always want the party who has won the elections to remain under the control of the other parliamentarians. The other parliamentarians who are not party to the government, they would be having the right to ask the questions, they would be having the right to criticize the government, they would be having to pinpoint the aberrations and the deviations of the government. So the parliamentary form of government that we are having, it in itself contains this provision of accountability and control. Now this entire debate, this entire editorial is about the disruptions that have been caused. Now what are the negatives of these disruptions? The first disruption negative is that the parliament will not be able to conduct its role and function to legislate the laws. Now what repercussion this would be having for the country? The country would not be able to develop. The second big negative and the aberration would be the increase in the phenomena of ordinances. So that is the legislative power of the executive to carry out the ordinances, and whenever the ordinances are carried out, there are no debates on the laws. The ordinances are passed by the President of India without any debate, without any criticism, without any discussion, without thread bearing of an legislation or a law. Now apart from the increase in this ordinance phenomena, there will also be an increase, concomitant increase in the delegated legislation. Now what is a delegated legislation? Now delegated legislation is a form of a legislation when the parliament, it delegates its role of making the laws to the executive. Now these two phenomena of the rise in the ordinances and the delegated legislation, it actually is antithetical to the spirit and the conscience of the parliamentary form of government. Now, parliamentary form of government kya hai? Ki legislature ko kanun banana chahiye. But jab disruptions ki wajah se wo khud kanun nahi bana paate hain, to wo delegate kar dete hain. To executive bahut zyada kanun banana shuru kar deta hai. To jo role hai wo overlapping ho jata hai. Executive ko to execute karna hai, parliament ko kanun banana hai. But disruptions ki wajah se jab time nahi milta hai, to executive law banana shuru kar deta hai. And the second phenomena is that the executive will legislate karna shuru kar deta hai through the provision of ordinance. Now, these are the two big negatives of the disruptions of the parliament. But what is the positive thing about the disruptions? The positive thing is that we have been able to entrench the democracy in the corridors of the parliament. We are actually calling in for a farce and a fluke democracy by making or by calling for the process of the parliament to be peaceful. If it would be peaceful, there would be no accountability, there would be no control. But these disruptions, they are not the sole thing for accountability and control in the parliament. There are other ways. There is a question hour, there is a half an hour discussion, there is an hour discussion, there is a provision of calling attention motion, there is a provision of raising censure motion. So the opposition should be using these tools which has already been well articulated in the functionality of the parliament in India. So the thorough resorting to this disruption is not a viable option, but in itself it is not something bad for our country, because this disruption actually helps the enrichment of democracy. You must view this disruption thing from a positive angle, but excess of the disruption will be throttling the democracy, will be throttling the parliament, will be throttling the development, will be throttling the welfare of the people. So that should not be done. So this was all for this editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIS Mentors. You can contact me at 84594-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And to avail the information of the classes that we are offering, please visit our websites eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com. And the mains examination test series will begin from first week of September. The schedule will be uploaded very soon on the website. And for the test series for the prelims for the next year, it will start from 1st of January. And again, the schedule will be uploaded on the website, that is eiasmentors.com. So in case you like this video, do click on the like button, do share and comment on this video. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice time.